Lilligren. Camp fires rink wide for McCabe. Inside of 90 ticks to go in the first. Aston Reese at the wall. Gave it back to Nelson. Takes a big check from Noel Acciari, and Brock Nelson is down. They blow it dead, and the attention turns to Brock Nelson after the hit from Noel Acciari. And now some discussions involving Pollock stepping in with some words in front of the crease.
Good news to see him skating off at his own power, but certainly never see like to see a player go down at all. And for the Islanders, Brock Nelson is such a critical part of this team, going right down the tunnel with a minute 12 left in this first period. He'll get a look at, and here's, can see him, he's got the puck on the left side here, and he gets it's a tough one. He turns to come back, but it is a tough hit when you look at the way that Acciari comes into him and the way his head goes against the wall. He will get a look at, and I'm sure there'll be some mandatory spotter, concussion spotter, that will make sure he gets a look at, especially the way he's grabbing his head right there. Let's bring in Dave Jackson. And Jax, what'd you see in that hit?